we didn't avoid video games completely. We, as a general rule, we didn't have them. And we let the kids play when they would go to an event, a friend's house. But by and large, because they weren't on them all the time and we basically didn't do them at home for the most part, they didn't become an obsession or an addiction